Bhagavan, why is a good relationship with both parents important?
That is the foundation for all relationships. Now, let's say you had a bad relationship with your father. It's likely to affect your relationship with your boss, or sometimes with your co-workers, or even with your spouse. So it's as though it is the basic relationship which affects all other relationships. So that is why we are found. Once we have set this right, every other relationship seems to fall into order. So you come and complain to me about a problem with your boss or your spouse or some other friend of yours. I avoid all those things, but I go straight to the father and the mother, and this naturally becomes all right. So you just work on these two and everything is over.